Folks, my Arizona rally was canceled when thug protesters shut down traffic and the highways to get to the stadium. So people can't even make it to the stadium. Now, if you do get to the stadium and we get to, and you get into the facility, I mean, it's just chaos, folks. This is what the George Soros has, lengths that they have gone to. The establishment can't get rid of me. The only thing they can do is pay these scrubs to shut down my rallies, but people will still vote.